Hey, what is up everyone, Norman from Future Studio University here, and welcome to another video in our Android Studio Notes series. In less than 5 minutes, you will learn a little trick to increase your productivity every single day. Today, we have the Generate Code menu. This saves you a lot of time of manual work. For example, if you have this little class, this little Pojo class, and now you want to create a constructor for it, you can hit the shortcut, which is Command N for Mac users, or Alt Insert from Windows users, and you can hit, for example, constructor, and you say I don't want any, and it has an empty constructor. You didn't need to type anything; it will do everything automatically for you. Now, if you need all three, you select all three, and you have a constructor for everything. Even more powerful are the getter and setter options. So, for example, if I want a getter setter for all three, I select all three. And it has everything generated for me. This saves you so much time if you have to write a lot of Pojo classes, so please be aware of this option. If you have custom naming, you can even configure the naming settings for you in these settings. So that's not an excuse. Now there are even more options. So for example, you can use the toString method and it will generate a toString method for you. So please look at the options. It will save you so much time over the next few months. And that's it. Thank you for watching. If you didn't know about this option before, give this video a thumbs up and make it rock.